Hello everybody, this is Agent Cat. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Robot Wars J. If you remember last time... Yeah, everybody... Well, not like... last... time... But... everybody turned evil. We're like neutral and holy shit, that's a big deal. I kind of forgot about that. And it's hitting critical. Okay. Yeah. Something about... I'm just losing my train of thought here. Last time, like, was the neutral phase where everybody went over here, and I really should have started them, like, back here, but I didn't. Also, we got some backup in the form of Boss Brat and company. But these guys are kind of on the tough side. Tougher than what I would have really wanted, but yeah. And hopefully Boss Brat won't screw this up. Yay, good job, boss. You caused explosion. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, all of these guys. Land. So moving through the mountains is like... How am I still at, like, that? Yeah, I have like 100% chance of me being hit. Do I need to move everybody's, like, evaluate up? Because damn. Who's weaker? Okay, Thunder Break. Cool! They can hit me when they're in this range. Big blast! A kiddo? No! You're gonna be shot down? On your own? And then everybody will be like, we need you for money purposes. I'm just gonna do that. And a Moid Cannon is all like Gravity Blast. Except she doesn't say it because she's a Moid Cannon. And the Moid Cannons don't talk. Okay, come on and hit me with your sword. Good. 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 And another wicked awesome 3D explosion. Gravity blast! Gravity blast! Gravity blast! Okay. And I'm out of the range of countering. Okay. Gravity blast. I have a 70% chance of evading. Which failed. Fighting Cougar! Bye! Oh good, you survived! So me waving at the screen was rather pointless. And why am I still waving at the screen? The screen can't see what I'm doing. Oh, I need to just crank everybody's something up. Defense power? Maybe, possibly. I don't know, though. Yep. Another case of one video, one turn cycle. So, yeah, I'm gonna keep this one short-ish, but yeah, although I could jump in and spoil it all, I won't. But yeah, until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cac, and I'm saying adios.